The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The substitute appeared! It hit the substitute! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Energy ball hits. It's down and out. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Apop is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Apom starts to attack! The battle is getting intense! The move can't hit the opponent! Hit! That hurt! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It's down and out! Tentacruel is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Spied by Sludge Bomb! It went down! Gengar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Gligar uses its move. It attacked itself! Gligar hurled its way underground. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. The battle has reached its final stage. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.